As you turn into the tunnel, you are overwhelmed by a rank and horrible smell. No wonder the coin lord needed assistance. As the sewers open into a larger space, you begin to hear clawed feet scrabbling over the stone surface. Troglodytes leap from the high ledges to halt your progress. The room ahead reeks of refuse, feces, and all kinds of bowels. Six large crates have been pushed in front of the ventilation shafts. They must be destroyed. Thank you. it is destroyed, and fresh air begins to flow into the room from the cleared vents. you discover a grime-encrusted troglodyte defending her freshly laid egg. Doggett grimaces and holds his nose as you approach.